It is Monday and your girl is tired. Ooh. After the Super Bowl viewing party at my church, I quickly went home, and from then on till about 3 a.m. I was finishing the vlog. Then this morning I had to be into work an hour earlier. I fell asleep at my desk 3 times. I had to take a nap during my lunch break. I haven't even eaten. And on top of all of that, I think I might be getting sick. One of my coworkers had the flu, and all day I've been super cold and shivering. And the last time I had the flu, this is exactly how it started, and my throat hurts. And I thought originally it was because my voice is tired from, you know, singing all weekend, but I'm not sure anymore. And I don't want to get the flu. It really sucked last time I had it. Tonight we have growth group. We skipped last week because of prayer service, but this week we're back. Right now I'm just gonna go home and eat for the first time. Then it's the best time with the best girls. So I'll see you there. Chino.
Yo.
Do you watch my vlog?
No.
What?
Actually, I did. It was I, yeah.
Guys, I am beat. I'm in bed a lot later than I thought I was going to, but I wanted to make sure to just sign off for the night. Growth group today was amazing. And if the girls from my group are watching this right now, I just wanted to say that I thank God for all of your lives. Yeah, I'll just say that. Health-wise, I'm still not feeling the best. Hopefully, I won't be sick in the morning. I think it's just all exhaustion. I am considering changing the upload day to Sunday rather than Mondays. The thing about Mondays is that usually I'm up really late on a Sunday finishing up the vlog. The problem with that is that, like today, I end up showing to work super exhausted. When I was driving into work, I was falling asleep. Like, my eyes were really heavy the whole drive to work. I just can't do that, obviously, because it's just really not safe. It's just something that I'm considering. I'll obviously let you guys know if anything changes. That'll be it for tonight. I'm just gonna cuddle a little bit longer and probably knock out in like less than 5 minutes. That's it for Monday, and I'll see you tomorrow. Okay, it is Tuesday. What is going on? Tuesday, and I would just finish picking up my sister, and we're getting some Chick-fil-A. And she's totally embarrassed to be seen with me, right? Okay. This is probably the most exciting thing we're gonna do all day, so here we go. Is it just me, or I have never seen little like individual creamers like this? I'm about to take like, ooh, little Purell things. Oh my gosh. This is so cute. Your girl is happy. So, it is Thursday. No, it's Wednesday. Did it again. Today has been kind of an off day. If the weather was warmer, I'd probably head over to some place like the beach. That's what I would prefer right now. But I'm at my second place that relaxes me, which is Target. Once again, I'm in the home decor section. This time I actually might buy something. These bookends are so pretty. I love them. I think they look really cool. $14 each, which is actually pretty good when you consider like the price of an Anthropology one. But these are A+.
over to bedazzle stuff.
The black. I
know. Ash, why are you carrying out like three nail polishes in your bag? Like, you never know.
That's honestly my thought.
That's true. You want a fortune cookie?
That's why I'm with Josh. He's my immunity.
What else we got in there?
Receipts. Ooh. Tissue.
Oh, girl, that's from July.
Who's a chocolate croissant that's been here for 2 days.
Tarjetas. A piece of paper with her chiclet.
Fenty, what you know about this?
Ooh, I have this one too.
Oh, look. I got a nose strip.
Josh, is that one of those things that checks your reflexes?
No.
And I was like,
it's a beater.
Beater!
You need to be sitting.
Huh?
You need to be.
Project your voice.
Getting our breath correctly. We're really all just taking a nap.
Like this week is just like constant trips to Stony Brook, even though this is only my second night picking up my sister. I think I'm supposed to be picking her up tomorrow. And we finished practice and then I had to head over here to Stony to pick up my sister because my mom works late today. I'm at the drive-thru picking up some food for the princess and then we're just gonna go home and sleep. Where is she? Where is this punk? I'm very punctual, so I don't know where she is. I'm tired. I'm probably gonna end up getting home 11:30. Finally! Hey guys, it is Thursday. It's Thursday. As you saw this morning, we went to drop off my sister at school really early. Then I just came to work, had a regular work day. I feel like today, unlike the past like 2 or 3 days, I feel like my mood is a lot lighter, brighter, more upbeat. Sometimes I get into this funk and there's no real reason. Sometimes that happens, but today I feel like even though work is still stressful and so many things are going on, I feel like I don't feel as like suffocated. It is 6:51. You're probably wondering, why am I still at work? The reason that I'm at work is because my mom and I actually clean the office where I work. I know it doesn't sound very glamorous, because it's not. There she is. Yeah, we do that. We're almost done and we're gonna head out to pick up my sister yet again. This week is not a crazy eventful week, and you know, sometimes we just have those types of weeks. I know I definitely do, and that's something that I was nervous about going into vlogging, of not having really fun or exciting content all the time. I'm not gonna be too hard on myself for it because that's just life. Sometimes life is fun and exciting, and sometimes it's just mundane and it's just doing what you gotta do. So yeah.
Ow, mi brazo.
We left our house at 7:30 this morning. Mm-hmm. Was a long day.
Yes.
Working. And now finally we finished picking up my Dora, my younger Dora.
Your baby.
Your baby.
Getting some Starbucks.
Ow,
you need
Starbucks. Can you open it?
Cry me a river.
My shoulder hurts.
So we just stopped at Starbucks to get a quick little drink. And I'm not being dramatic when I say I don't know if it's the drive or something, but my shoulder hurts so bad. I can barely move my shoulder. And I have to drive another 40 minutes, so wish me luck. Ow, hurts.
but actually really crazy I am. While I was at work, I felt like the urge to buy or wear colored socks with my outfit today. So I quickly popped into the mall after work and I got myself like 4 pairs. This is me, this is how my brain works. Are you preaching today?
I am.
Oh my God.
That means it's gonna be fire. And I just did a really short little errand to Target because, as you guys see, I straightened my hair last Saturday. So I came to Target, honestly, to get some hair products. I want to give my hair some TLC, do a hair mask and all that. Even though I'm exhausted and I have so much editing to do, I haven't been in the best headspace, as I've shared with you a little earlier in the week. And so I really left all my editing for today and tomorrow, which is no bueno, because now I'm stressed out about that. I just couldn't get myself to do it earlier this week. Anyway, so when I get home, I'll try to share the things that I got because I think they're gonna be really good. It's Sunday and I'm in the car waiting for my family to get at the house, and they better soon because it's getting late. Not much to say, obviously, because the day just pretty much started. I will say this. So I tried brand new hair products yesterday, never used before, and I already feel such a difference. My hair typically responds well to new products in the sense that, like, usually the first few uses, it'll look amazing. So I'm curious to see how it'll keep reacting. First impressions is that it's like, it's pretty good. My hair just feels like thicker, but in a good way. It feels like it's not being weighed down. I can definitely tell, like, in the root, I can definitely feel that fullness and that curl, that like almost like more natural curl that I used to have. There they are. See you in church.